I hope that when people listen to the audiobook, they really realize the strength in their own stories, the strength in their own voice, and that their experiences matter. Their experiences can help shape the future for the next generation, that they have the power to make change, positive change moving forward. So I hope that when people listen to me narrate the book, they realize that they have a lot of power themselves.